Stefan shield the first time you do it every stock.
I did not know that.
Let's see. Flavor text versus BBMB. Let's do this. What's the swap for?
Both of these players, I sometimes have a lot of trouble with. They're both real good.
Yeah. ZSS is there. Yes, it's. They use SD in a lot. Thing in particular about BBMD's knuckles that I wish he would use down B.
Yeah, is that where he buries himself?
No, it's the spin dash.
Oh, okay.
The spin dash is just like, man, it's a kill confirm, it's a combo starter, and it just lets you suddenly change your momentum, and like, it's like a secondary glide to me. It's like, oh, not again.
When his knuckles is hot, it's hard to deal with. Like, I have so much trouble getting in on him.
Because
we were talking about earlier, he's just Ganon, but faster.
He's a lot of characters.
You're right. That is a bit reductive.
Yeah, he's like Mario, but fast. He's Mario, but better.
He's Ganon, but faster. But better and faster. But yeah, he can do a lot of the stuff I can do off of a grab. But he's just faster, and his grab is bigger. So
yeah, he gets free confirms off up throw and down throw, depending on percents.
But ZSS is another one of those characters, though. He sort of just as you once, and then.
I don't even get what the character does.
She's weird. Her Nair throws me off a lot.
Yeah.
Because it goes all the way behind her, but I think it always sends you forward.
It always sends you forward, yeah.
Which is... not too many moves have that property.
Maybe I'm blessed to grab more here.
Considering the SDs, this could be worse. He's SD'd both stocks. And it wasn't like he SD'd at zero or anything, but,
That's true, but even... I don't know.
I don't think he can win this game. I think he's got to think
counter.
I mean, he can, but I just don't see it happening.
I'm going to be the bold one and say, no, he can't. Every time I remember on Summit... there was one of them where it was like, four stocks to one, the guy was under like 30%. Let's not count him out.
Yes, don't have to count him out in case you get egg on your face and they make the comeback. So it's like, man, I look dumb. I'm a dumb commentator. But
I will make the bold and
controversial
claim that the person up 3-1 is the one going to take the game.
Yeah, Bobby is also one of those players who's really momentum based. Mm-hmm. I think when he's down within a game, he sort of gets in his own head sometimes, and it could be hard for him to...
I see.
That's just my impression.
Still want to see more grab from him. Let's see. Okay, up though. Yep. Oh, you up tilt that. That's an up tilt.
I don't know if he plays with tilt stick or not. And it can be a little bit tricky going for an up tilt if you don't have tilt stick.
Yeah.
Something you gotta practice.
If you haven't practiced, like, the reverse up tilts out of, like, aerials, it is a bit tricky. Oh, forward air. Yeah. I'm still going to say this is over. I'm sticking to my guns. Right.
But Bobby at least proven to himself that he can do it.
Yeah.
Probably good for his mental.
Definitely. If I SD twice and then I bring it to last stock, I'm like, okay, I just have to not SD this stuff.
Do that.
Yeah.
You were right.
Barely.
We got a first time chat.
Finisher. So, Jerry.
Surprised anybody's watching this when Summit's going on.
Knowing him, he's got both monitors up. Actually, no, he's probably at a birthday party. What am I saying? It's popular. Oh,
it's a special can you.
Yeah, it's...
Okay, I did not know that.
Oh, grab. Aww. I like that Nair extension, actually. I would have gone for up tilt, but he got more off of it than I would have. Nair is interesting.
He's really good with those extensions.
Yeah.
Once you get something started, it can be kind of hard to get out. Mm-hmm. I imagine ZSS of all characters can probably get out more easily than others, but even so. Oh, okay. Interesting use of Blaster to get some damage, but that's about it. Fair? Really?
Yeah, it's not as strong as you would think. It doesn't, so you know, like base knockback and knockback growth?
Yeah.
It has a lot of base knockback, but not that much growth. Whereas, like, back air is the other way.
I know that the stage ceiling is the same as Dreamland, but I don't know how wide the blast zones are relative to some other stages. So I'm thinking on PS2 that would have been a kill.
Yeah, I honestly don't know either.
I need to add that to my build. It's nice and fair to have.
Mm-hmm. The stage dimensions on the stage select?
Yeah.
I have the pictures, because I did that myself to one of my builds. I'd have to, like, find them and post them or something. Edge cancel.
Back air, gonna do it. Already, this is looking like a much better game for Bobby, because he's just he's not as deep.
He missed his jump forward. Jump forward!
He did it, but
yeah, you gotta
think he missed his dash.
Yeah.
That can be a little bit tricky, timing-wise.
DI'ing off the stage. Uh-oh.
Flavortext was trying to jump out and hit him with something, and it did not pay off.
Yeah, I have no idea what
color it is. It's... I think it's this one. Maybe. Flavortext used to just play the blue, and then there was the red phase, and I'm wondering if we're seeing a new color. Nice up tilt.
Yeah,
The spring is kind of weird.
The spring is really good.
I don't quite know how to deal with it. It's like, okay, he recovered, and now there's an item traveling vertically.
Mm-hmm.
Down tilt lover.
Yep. Jab down tilt. A true Mario classic. Aw.
I think if he waited a little bit on that spring, that might have been a kill. Because I think the first spring hit before Flavortext used the upbeat.
Yeah. I mean, the springs are nice to, like, limit our options, but I think you just gotta learn how to deal with tether recoveries. Where you just, like, you just win the 50-50 mix-up on ledge.
Yeah.
Oh, didn't follow the DI properly. Hey, I like the up air. I thought he was good. Maybe.
Timing would have been tight, but that's what my hands wanted me to up smash there when I saw that.
Yeah. My initial thought was jump up B on top of them into a back air. Mm. That's what I was thinking, but... Ooh. Does he have the side B? Yeah. He wasn't sure if he had side B, so he just didn't want to risk it. Sure. That's fair. You have a stock up.
It's worth it. Yeah.
Yeah, he's getting too antsy right now. He's just
forcing opening.
Yeah. And he's throwing out, like, Nair as the opener. You're not going to get anything off Nair at this percent. I am a big believer in looking for the move that you want that will lead to something at the percent. And, like, not fishing for moves that won't do that.
That probably could have been dead.
Yeah.
I'm not familiar enough with Knuckles to know exactly what he could have done there, but that just looked, that looked good.
There's something he could have done. 40.
That'll do it. Nice job, Bobby, taking game 2. Be a bit of an upset if Flavortext gets knocked out this early in bracket after losing to Lickney. Lickney has powered up a little bit.
Yeah.
I don't know if you saw it. Wait, you played it.
I played it.
Never mind. But he's I like some of the changes he's made to Zelda.
There's one thing in particular that he had that Lickney should do that I just abused in the set, and I was like, alright, I'm not used to this controller. I just camped him. And I don't think he's quite realized that Zelda has a teleport with a hitbox on it that you could just go in with. Because she's surprisingly good at zone breaking for a campy character, because you can just laglessly upbeat past everything and get right up in their face.
He has started using it as a shine.
Mm-hmm. So, like, out of shield, I'd imagine.
ledge guard situation.
I see.
If somebody's recovering low, he'll drop down up BM.
That's interesting.
Yeah, it looks
does it
weird.
Work? Does it work?
I've seen it work, and it worked on me earlier in friendlies.
Fair enough.
It feels like a shine hitbox, but the game.
He doesn't have side B.
He did. Ooh. Did he not? You're not out of it?
No. Nah. So there is one thing you can do though. This is a weird jank for all the Sonic characters. Wow, they just finished their set. If Sonic or Knuckles up B's, if they throw out an aerial, their airspeed increases afterwards.
Okay. Bobby was telling me that you can do an aerial to get more height.
It's not more height, it's more, we missed the back air. It's, to get more aerial drift. It's not super noticeable with Knuckles, but with Sonic, you can really tell. Forward tilt. Did you win?
Yes.
Hey. That's what's so good.
There's a place in the
game. Yeah, I believe it with how long you guys were playing. I'm like, man. Ooh, the back air.
You about me not in a great spot here.
Nah. I don't know. Who?
He's playing the vault right now.
Yeah. Oh, BBMD.
He's on the right. He's playing Knuckles.
Oh. Yeah, I don't know about them there. Good damage, good combo, though.
Yeah, you play the Union.
Yeah, I really wish I would see downbeat from BBMD. Like, this is kill percent if you hit that move.
Hmm. Can you just link it into an aerial?
You can link it into up smash.
Oh, I don't like that.
Yeah. And then it, like, even higher percents it goes into just aerials. But, like, the most crazy thing about it, in my opinion, is that... Like, how often do you imagine it's like when you, I'll just point out like, right there, when he glided past them, you can just cancel out a glide right into the down B and start going just in the air, and it gives you so much, like, zoom all over the place, Rob fucking, like, just Rob styled all over the place movement.
Lets you completely change your momentum.
Yeah. And then it's also just a kill confirm.
Man. He's getting
antsy
again.
Yeah,
he's kill.
Yeah, glide is. It's nice, but you gotta eventually realize that it is so predictable.
It puts you on a line.
Yeah. So it gets to a point where, like, if he's gliding at them, Flavor Text is just backing up a little bit to the edge of the stage, and then BBMB is throwing out the aerial too early and then getting dash dance hit with punished. Like, he's probably gonna full hop, and then, yeah, there it is. Didn't get the whiff punish, but that's...
Flavor Text is just
trying to bait him into that. And at this point, this is where it's like... You need to realize that Knuckles is also just... like Captain Falcon and Fox move speed, so you can still actually just play neutral, because you have like crazy down tilt approaches, your grab combos are really good.
CSS is pretty fast on the ground too though, right?
Yeah, but Flavor Text is like intentionally putting himself in these spots where he gives up stage control, so you only have to call out the dash back a little bit, because there's only so far he can go.
Right. Reverse
that magic. Was jank as fuck.
It didn't kill. That really... Okay, F-Shell, I don't think they landed on... Yeah. No reset on the tether.
That was an absurd back there. Hey, he was down B. Reverse
tears are my favorite thing.
Yeah. Ooh. Yeah, I like that. I like that.
Ooh, tries to wave land.
They're on the platform, that's a chance. Oh.
Up Tilt.
I hate that move.
It's, I think, Prime 3.
It's humongous.
It's really fast, it hits on both sides, and it's huge.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a good move. Because I know a lot of the time when someone ends up behind me, mm-hmm. they mash Up Tilt.
Yeah.
Because...
Yeah, that was so
I wouldn't... But it's frame 5. CSS Up Tilt is frame 3, so I always lose. I always forget. It's like, I can't do that against CSS. Because hers is better. Well, it's faster.
Yeah. Oh, that was very...
Nice spacing under that stun.
Well, oh, that's cool.
Interesting.
I wonder if you could have got football. I mean, it doesn't...
That, I hope that was misinput and not, like, disrespect jab.
I mean, even if it was, you didn't take any percent, so it was disrespectful.
Yeah.
Oh,
the laser just bouncing off shield and going up into the heavens.
Yeah.
It's always funny to check out like that.
Yeah, Knuckles can just go out there. Ooh. Oh, that's it. He's dead. Yeah, I think he has... It's not over right now, but he has to start playing really grounded. Because Quiverdex is just like...
I think if he takes more than 50% before he takes this stock, it's...
Yeah.
It's
over. Oh, forward throw. You could have killed with down throw. Yeah, there you go.
I think he's still in this, but again, he's... Still got to play really careful, and like you said, grounded.
Yeah. Oh, that is risky. That was a really bad glide angle.
I did not know he could angle it.
Well, like, the way he was coming in. It was just parallel with ZSS, so... Just
to do it.
Yeah. It's like, you know, like Fox's side B at, like, needle... She can needle throw height.
Oh, yeah.
It was the exact same thing.
What you doing there, bud?
Yeah. Okay, sure. Got a big, big punish. Oh. It's probably terrible, but in spots like that, I'm a fan of up B. Like, just jump into them, up B, and then finish with, like, a finisher aerial.
Okay.
Like that.
The back air, but the spring set it up for him.
Right, right. And then you just do that instead of the, yeah. Oh, wow. That worked. Holy crap. All right. That's 3-1.